When does life really begin? A baby's heart can be seen beating just 22 days after conception. Each life is human DNA that has never before existed and will never exist again. In Jeremiah, God tells us, before He formed us in the womb, He knew us. Before we were born, He set us apart. The psalmist says, "For you created my inmost being. You knit me together in my mother's womb. Your eyes saw my unformed body. All the days ordained for me were written in your book before one of them came to be." Before we had a window to the womb through ultrasound, the Lord told us what was happening to that growing life. We have a chance to show more women than ever the beating heart of their child, a unique individual created by a holy God. Luke tells us that the very hairs of our head are all numbered. In Isaiah, that God has engraved us on the palms of His hands. An abortion happens about every 30 seconds in the U.S. alone. In fact, one out of four women have had an abortion. There are women in the very room where you're sitting who have experienced the shame, hurt, and secrecy of abortion. If you are one of those mothers or fathers that has lost a child to abortion, you are not alone. You can find healing. Let us help you surrender the secret of abortion. How can we celebrate Sanctity of Life Sunday? Recognize each life and honor those that have been lost to abortion and help others choose life. Pray for those today dealing with that secret hurt that only they may know. Find a way to help your local pregnancy care center by giving, volunteering, or sharing about our services. Talk to us about how to become a champion for life by supporting us monthly. Your gift can save lives.